Look at the question number 9. In an arithmetic progression, if an is equal to 3n plus 4, then an plus 1th term is. So here the nth term is given by an is equal to 3n plus 4. So to find the n plus 1th term, so denote a n as n plus 1th. So n plus 1th. So ide enagutte heli 3 into n nalli now n plus 1 anna add maadbeku. So n plus 1 plus 4. So this is equal to 3n plus 3 plus 4. 3 into n 3n. 3 into 1 3 agutte. So this is equal to 3n plus 7. So this is a n plus 1th term. So the correct option is 3n plus 7.